7 Cents Phonecast. Find out about us before you find out about you.
Hi, thanks for calling 7 Cents. You're through to Anya at 831.
Hi, my name is Sumita. I was calling you about my career options, if you see any change coming up there. Okay. Getting a new job.
Okay, so I'm just going to shuffle for that situation for you. So let's look at the latest career situation. What is needed here? What is happening here? What is to her greatest good? What does she need to know to make the best decisions for her? Okay, let's see. So the Empress, the first card out, the Empress, that usually is a sign that you're doing well enough to support yourself and the people you care about. So that's good.
The Tower, looking for some change for a better place, better finances, better environment.
Yes, absolutely. And the first card, the first card is the Empress and the second card is the Tower. Now, it's upright. The Tower is change, and it's it sometimes can be a sudden change, and it can break you out of an environment that is comfortable, but maybe not the best for you. So it's comfortable there, but you need change to move forward. Behind it, the Ten of Pentacles. And again, it's like, this is a safe enough environment where you are. You know, you're safe enough, you have enough, but not quite what you want.
Yeah.
Directly ahead of you, the Queen of Swords reversed. Be careful about communication at this time.
Okay.
So the Queen of Swords reversed is kind of, it can be just sort of bad temper, you know, and kind of seeing everything negatively and being very kind of, verbally sharp. So be careful of that. That could cause you problems. Beneath it, the Ten of Swords, Nine of Swords, that's, yes, you're really worried, even though everything is comfortable there, but just not quite enough. And above it, the King of Swords.
Okay.
So that's interesting. The King of Swords is about communication. It's about intellectual development. Using your brain power and your verbal communication to your greatest good. And the Queen of Swords, directly ahead of you, reversed, is like when you have a bad day, those skills kind of work against you. Just maybe a little bit careful.
Okay, do you see that change coming up?
There is change coming up, but just be careful that because of the stress, it will be a little bit stressful, but because of that stress, be careful that when you speak, that you're not getting yourself in trouble, basically.
I see. Okay.
Okay.
So, do you see a tentative time frame when, this might happen?
Yes. I'll have a look for that for you now. So it's taking a little while, and be aware that also you're going to be quite tired. It's going to be quite tiring. So I'm going to look at time frames. Let's skip forward a couple of months and see what that looks like. So we have change starting within 2 months.
Within 2 months.
Be prepared and work on your interview skills, communication skills, because that seems to be the thing that gets you the job or loses it.
That's right.
Stay focused and don't burn your bridges behind you. You want a good reference from where you are, okay? But within a couple of months, you'll be moving forwards, and I'm very happy about it.
Okay, then. Thank you so much. Thanks for the
You're so welcome.
Good day.
No problem. Yeah. Bye-bye. You too.
Bye.
We hope you've enjoyed this 7 Cents Phonecast. Our gifted professionals are able to break through the confusion and point you in the right direction. Go to www.7thSensePsychics.com. We all have a path in life. Let us help you find yours.